You ready?
Yep.
And please welcome his opponent, Lawrence Weekly.